some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
That's not very marvelous of you, Mr. Magnifico. Oh shit, no, I jumped right in there. Little snapping turtle. Anything in the water? Oh god, there's water in this level. That means we have to do underwater exploring. Oh shit, the fucking octopuses are in this level. No, oh shit. Okay, we're good for gems. That was explosive. Oh, like some sort of bat beaver. Gotta let it attack before I move in for the kill. Oh shit, I thought I got it. Oh well. Anything else? Nope, that'll do.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully! As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now,
you don't even have sleeves.
The wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
Okay, interesting. I guess I have to ask you to do it again. I think you should just keep them permanently. Why should... There we are. There we are.
Misdirection, you know, which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra.
Of course, it's a temporary thing. So stupid. By me though. Okay, we're done. I think. Yeah, it's pointing us towards something rather than down into the water. Show me again, because I didn't. Because I was too busy killing and collecting gems to give a shit about your goddamn whirlwinds. Oh, I was kind of hoping that would have worked. Here he is, fucking Money McBearstein.
very talented amateur magician. My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand.
Not again. Okay, fine.
Very good. Ah, let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen. Make this bridge get long again.
What's up with the speed boost up there as well? There's another one over there. That's curious. And there's a fucking... What's that? Is that a Bentley mission? We'll do that later.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it.
The Vanishing Act. What the hell's the Vanishing Act? Defeat all crystal bears. Alright. These achievements are a lot easier than a Spyro one, if I remember the Spyro ones being. Arturo. God, I don't know what the hell is that yelling sound, but it doesn't sound too healthy.
Well, I...
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
Lloyd! Key for that one. Who knows where that key is? It's probably along that whirlwind path. Let's see what's in here then. Oh, it's the slide room. God, tight turns here. Let me cycle this for Spyro Enter the Dragonfly on the bee themed level. Slide down honey, which shouldn't make any sense because honey is sticky, but whatever. Alois, I think. Simple, I guess. Ride the slide. And we got all the gems in that slide, so we didn't have to redo it. Lucky us. We've got Bentley's little room here. Welcome, most esteemed dragon. Alright. Oh shit, they have to chase stuff. Fair enough. Anyway, I do want to, like I said, I wanted to do everybody in all the side characters in this, within the same videos, so we are going to come back to this. So, Crystal. Islands. Bentley. Grace. Nice cap. Oh, apparently getting an egg turns off Superfly. That's nice. Fly to hidden egg. Is that hidden? Oh, the key's up there. No. There's a whirlwind over there near the start level, so it's open. It takes us to Oh my god, there's another egg there. God damn. Oh, it's a thief. And the plane thieves in Spyro 1 were a fucking pain to catch. Even with speed boosts, like, by the time I get to start catching up. Oh, fuck off. It just turned a 180 on us. So I tried to catch him out on the thing. Yeah, it's not, I can't even cut him off because they know. What the hell? Where did he go? There's being fast and then it's just flat out disappearing. Yeah, like. You can't even close the distance by, like, taking a shortcut. Fucking thief is damn near invisible. Like, I'm about to run out of fucking Superfly, and then he will appear. There we go, fucking hell. Max. Kiss my ass. Manny. Or Manny. Whack-a-mole. Look at that steak that we need to get. By the way, that whack-a-mole is a fucking nightmare. No. Okay, we don't have any gems in the whack-a-mole, so. Oh wait, we do have gems in the whack-a-mole. What the hell? I thought we didn't. Whatever. Fuck it then. There we go.